Okay, so the partners finally gave me an assistant.
Here you are, Miss Perrin. The affidavits for the Murphy case you requested. Coffee, black, two sugars, and a reminder that your meeting starts in 5 minutes.
Actually, I asked for the Torkelson file, I drink tea, and my meeting started 2 hours ago.
Right. The Harrison file, soy latte, and gather everyone in the conference room for your meeting.
Wow.
Does that kind of incompetence come with a helmet? He has got to go.
I know. All right, that's why I wanted to talk to you. I just don't have your kind of cruel, heartless, you know, go for the throat.
Well, stop it. You're making me blush. Okay, it's simple. You just have to be direct, okay? Roger, can I see you, please?
No, what are you doing? I can't.
Yes, you can. Just pretend he's a cupcake and eat him alive. Roger, Ms. Perrin has some unfortunate news for you.
What is it, Ms. Perrin?
Roger, I was just thinking that... Oh, sorry, okay. 2 minutes, maybe if we